guys, welcome back to the channel. Do you want to see our new dog? Keep watching. Hey guys, so we have another dog. His name is Finn. We've had him, he's 4 or 5, right?
He's turning 4, and he's turning 4 this week, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, our 4-year-old dog, and then we have this little man, Sawyer. Okay, so we thought of this name because this is Huckleberry Finn. His name's Finn. Tom Sawyer. Look at you staring at the camera. Man, this guy's gonna be a good show.
He's probably really interested in what Jed's holding up right now.
Yeah, he's a millennial dog. He doesn't know about these things.
What do you mean, baby? Yeah. What do you know?
I've been at a summer camp, so I didn't know that we got a new dog. It was all cares, and that's all who knew, and they surprised us, and it was really great. So, we also need to give this man a bit more attention. Someone's being grumpy. Yes.
I didn't even know we were getting the dog until the night we got him, because my parents said we were meeting up with someone from Instagram, and then they were like, at dinner, actually, we're meeting up with someone.
The person's friend, and then she showed me a picture of him. So, Sawyer, he's a black lab, and what does he love to eat, Karis?
He loves eating our plants. So, yeah, he loves eating our plants. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young.